Hey everyone, how are y'all doing? I'm doing good. Just trying to upload y'all some content because last week was kind of rough, but I don't know what was going on with YouTube last week, but I'm hoping everything is better now. So hopefully so. All right, so I'm going to be bringing you a bag that was gifted to me, and then I have a haul from Marshalls and City Trading. Okay, so let's first look at this bag that was gifted to me. I'm so excited to receive her. Look at her. She is so pretty. Look at her. She has pink up in the crown, pink heart. Yes, this is such a pretty Juicy Couture bag. I don't mind that it's trimmed in white. It doesn't matter to me. That's fine with me. It does have gold hardware. Has a heart zipper pull over here on this side. It was $34.99 from TJ Maxx. The name of this bag is the Denim Heritage Satchel. So yeah, this is her. She is so pretty. Bottom, and she did come with a crossbody strap, which is right here. I did cut it off. This is how much, you know, I cut off right here, and so I just have her right here. I just put it together and just put it up here, and so yeah, she's just gonna be laying right here. So yeah, I just did that to keep from taking off the whole strap and making it look, you know, funny with just the gold ring on there. So yeah, I just decided just to do that with her. And if I don't have her up here, I will put her down in the back like this. Yeah, so yeah, either way. So I don't have her. It won't be in the way, and then like I said, I won't just have this little empty gold ring on here. So yeah, but yeah, this is the Juicy Couture denim bag. She is so cute. Top handle, gold hardware, and she's stuffed too. I can tell by how the zipper looks, she is stuffed. So let's look inside of her. Oh yeah, she is real stuffed. Look, stuffed to the top. Does have that same standard look in the inside of all the Juicy bags, and she has two slit pockets in the front up here, one, two, and then she does have a zipper pocket in the back here. Zipper pocket. Yep, and so that's how she looks. So yeah, I was so excited to get her. So yeah, I'm just gonna take some of the paper out so it won't be having a zipper looking like, you know, all pucky looking. So it looks better now that I don't have quite as much paper in it, because they had it filled to the rim with paper. So yeah, so I'm just gonna put my little strap back up here. But yeah, and the strap is not in the way when I get ready to, when I get ready to unzip or anything, it's not in the way. So yeah, she is so cute. I can't wait to start carrying her. Yeah. All right. So now I'm going to show you a couple of items that I picked up in City Trend. First thing I'm going to show you are a couple of charms that I did get. So I got this cute little charm right here, this heart charm. I thought it was so cute with the bling on it, and it was $3.99. But yeah, so pretty. I thought they would look cute on this denim bag here. I was thinking it'll look cute on that. So how it looks on the denim bag. This is how it looks on the denim bag. So I thought it looked real cute on the denim bag. So yeah, because it has that light blue look on it. So yeah, I thought it would look cute in this bag here. So yeah, so I got that. So cute. Okay, and then the next charm that I got was this one right here. This little bear charm. I thought it was so cute with the black and the red. And his head does move. And his arms move. But his legs don't move. So I thought he was so cute. How it looks on the back. So yeah. And it was $3.99. So two. Next I got this shirt right here. I thought it was cute. And I wanted some green in my life because I hardly ever wear green. So I said, let me get some green. I love pink. And so, you know, I know you've seen me. I have a whole lot of pink t-shirts. So I seen this one. I thought it was so cute. It says Legendary Speedway. And then it has the track list. And then it says Only the Fast Survive. So I thought it was cute. I got it in a size medium. It's from Blessed Queen. So yeah, so cute. Oh, I know I need to, and I know there's something else I forgot to get that I need to show y'all too. Okay, so the next thing, I got this cute little bag. Some paper on it right here. Anyway, I got this cute little green bag. I thought it was so cute to go with the t-shirt. It ain't the exact match, but it doesn't matter. I thought it was close enough. But these do match some shoes that I have. So this is a cute little bag, and this bag was $9.99. And it's double-sided. So it has two pockets. And here's the first pocket, and you do have a strap they can use for crossbodying if you want to crossbody. This is how it looks. It has, let's see, a slip pocket here and a slip pocket here. And then it has two card slots on each side. One, two. Like I said, a slip pocket. And then you have a zipper pocket in the middle. Let's see. Yeah, you got the zipper pocket in the middle. So there's the zipper pocket. Right here, you have the zipper pocket. And then you have plenty of room to put stuff on either side right here if you want to. Okay. And then we're going to open the other side. Put that part up. And then the other side here. Just have some slip pockets here. So yeah, for more things, cash, receipts, or whatever you want to put on this side. You know what I mean? Some wipes, you know, whatever that you want to store in there. I thought it was so cute. And then it did come with a little pom-pom on here. Little green pom-pom. That's so cute. So yeah, I thought it was so cute. Okay, give me 1 minute. I'll be right back. I need to show you what's going to go with this. Okay. Oh, you know what? I'm not going to show you. I will be doing a get ready with me. When I do the get ready with me, I will show you the rest of the... You know what? Let me go and show you because some of you might miss the get ready with me. So let me just go and show you. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. So, this is the latest purchase of mine. So you see what they are, Jordans. Yeah. So here they are. Look at that. I needed some green in my life. I don't even have any green in my sneaker collection. So I got these green Jordans. And so, yeah. So this is what I am going to be wearing. So yeah, even though it doesn't match the shirt, I don't care because the shoes, perfect match for the shoes. All right, and here they are, how they look. These are so cute. These are the Jumpman 2 Tray. That's what they are. In the white, lucky green, and black. So, yeah, let you see. That's it. And I got it in a boy size 7. So, yeah, so that is the reason that I got these. Because I'm going to be wearing it. Probably going to wear it to work. Because I like to wear, because on Friday, they press down. So, I probably have this shirt on and my shoes and my little bag. So yeah. Alrighty. And like I said, it does come with a crossbody, so you can wear a crossbody if you want to, if you don't want to carry it in your hand or on your wrist like that. Then you have your crossbody, so you can put it crossbody. Okay. Alright. So that is that. Okay, so moving right along. Okay, the next thing I got at Marshall's was this cup. I thought it was so cute. It had the B for the handle, and it's pink. I thought it was so cute. Yes, and it was let's see, $7.99. But yeah, this is a real cute little Barbie cup. So yeah. All right. Next thing. I went into Marshall's because I got that cup on another occasion. But today, I went into Marshall's, you know, just looking around to see if they had anything new because I had been in there on Friday. So that's when I got the cup. So I went in there, and lo and behold, look what they had. This is the first thing that caught my eye. The Juicy Couture bucket bag, look. So cute in the denim. Oh my goodness. And this is called the Denim Juicy Beach Couture Crossbody. So cute. Has the Juicy Couture on the front. Yeah, trimmed in white. Got gold hardware. She is too cute. And she was $24.99. She does have the drawstring. And also has a button closure. Open her up. This is how she looks in the inside. The same print, you know, Juicy Couture print in the inside. It does have a slip pocket in the front. The front has a slip pocket. Or is it two pockets? Let me see. Yeah, it's a slip pocket. Slip pocket right here. So see, slip pocket. So it does have a slip pocket in the front. And then in the back, it has a zipper pocket in the back. Right here. So yeah. She is too cute. I was so surprised to see her. So yeah. So cute, so cute. And then, after I seen her, I walked on down. I walked on down, and then I seen this one. look. I found this one too. It's a Juicy Couture on the front. And this is called the Pink Flash Juicy Beach Couture Cross Card. So this is called Pink Flash. There's the card. $24.99. So cute. With the crossbody strap. She is so pretty. Yes. It has that velour feel. I love her. And the pull strap on here. And then it has the, just like the other one, has the snap closure. Slip pocket in the front. And zipper pocket in the back. So yes, I was so lucky to go in here and find both of these. So yeah. So I got one for me and one for a friend. Yep. So I'm so happy to have found that bag. And I figured, you know what? If I hadn't got the Heritage bowler bag, yeah, Heritage. If I hadn't got that, I would never found that. But you know how it is. You know what I mean? So, but I am so happy to have, excuse me, to have this bag. I'm so happy. So, yeah. Well, that concludes my haul from Marshalls and TJ Maxx and Hibbett's, because I got my shoes from Hibbett Sports, if I didn't say that. So, yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Please give me a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. I'd love to welcome y'all to the family. Until next time, bye.